doing an initial test for the motor controller. As soon as the battery is connected, you get a power light. Then the switch has a center off and it will run one direction or the other direction. This way it's showing it's running counterclockwise. This way it's running clockwise. And then this provides a speed control. I'll start the argon and then I'll vary the speed.
Thank you.